Hey everybody, I'm gonna make a resin flower coaster and show you how I make it. So these are some rose gold glass chips and I'm just gonna kind of scoop those into the center to make a really cool center for the flower. And now I'm pouring the resin around the outer edge, which just helps to push those chips back into the center. Now I'm gonna use different alcohol inks and this one is a Bria Reese red. And then I drop the white alcohol ink on top of it. So whenever you drop the white on top of the colored inks, it just helps push the color through the resin and gives it a really cool petri dish effect. And then I used orange and yellow in the center. And now I'm just going over with more red with the white on top. And then we're gonna be unmolding tomorrow. So come back tomorrow and check it out and see what you think. Thank you.